What up, peeps? It's JoeMomma here. Restart episode 4, A Block in a Hard Place. We didn't start episode 4 yet. Because you started 6.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, that makes sense.
What up, peeps? It's JoeMomma here, and we're playing episode 4. Stretch me so I can come up here. Sorry, peeps, just got off of work. I'm eating. There lies the potential to create or destroy. Our friends have traveled far and wide in search of the Order of the Stone. And a way to stop the Wither Storm for good. But even well-laid plans can go awry. The strong can grow.
I like.
Is that bad?
No.
And beloved heroes can fall.
Thank you.
And though some
look,
glimmer
Mom,
of hope
it's
may remain.
Dead.
The threat to this world,
dead.
To its very existence, is far from over.
Get ready, you'll probably have to run.
What the?
And that's right, Gabriel's back.
Yeah, but he forgets everything.
What's that awful smell?
Come on, I'm gonna get you out of here.
What? Who are you?
Jesse, where are you? Say something, Jesse! We're over here!
No way!
Mom, can you go give me a band-aid? I can't play like that.
Without being covered?
Yeah.
Touch the people while I grab your band-aid.
I love Minecraft. Minecraft is fun. I love Minecraft. Minecraft is fun. Minecraft story mode is a lot of fun. So with more of a Minecraft, the story mode is better because the style's better. Cause it's dope.
You dope. I subscribed to Tito's YouTube channel this morning.
Yeah, the Tito channel.
Mm-hmm. He's got two videos on it.
Is it milk mustache cubes?
No.
Dang it.
No, they're Sonic plushies. Sonic Adventure plush. And Chili's in his.
Sonic plush adventures?
Yeah.
I know, it's just a guess.
That finger?
Yeah.
I want to try to get it down so that it... Yeah. So it's not actually sticking over your finger like it has been.
Found Gabriel?
Sorry about that, Pete. Yeah, he doesn't know who he is. You could call him Jack.
Jack Black.
Jack. Jack Splat.
Jesse, you made it.
Run.
And Gabriel?
Did you say Gabriel?
Run, guys. And gals. Enderman.
Those Endermen are running the wrong way. They'll be killed.
No, they won't. Watch this.
Sorry? I can't stand by and watch.
Get moving.
I'd be condemning them to death.
Get moving.
Soren, what do you think you're doing?
No, you should have just told him to get Momma.
Running directly into danger. You're putting us in danger.
It could probably kill a sword. It could probably kill someone who is insane.
Bye, horses.
Jesse! They're falling behind! Axel, you gotta move faster! She's too sick. That's the best we can do. They're not gonna be able to outrun it. Not on foot!
So grab a horse.
We gotta find a way to move faster. We're all gonna be caught in the tractor beam. We just need to get them moving faster. Bingo!
Spider jockeys.
No.
Everybody, get on!
I know.
Why would you think a spider would?
Because it would be cool.
Yeah, but they would probably bite you.
Huh?
The stronger person obviously has to carry the weakest person.
You take Petra.
I've got Petra!
Then I'll take Gabriel!
Hold on, this might be a bumpy ride.
Hold on tight. Look back.
I
really?
Oh, yeah.
Everyone follow me!
Just like when they tell you not to look down, what's the first thing you do?
If people say lice, they start itching their head.
Right.
That's just normal.
You really have to kill them. They're not doing nothing but trying to run the wither. They're not attacking you.
Yeah, I know, but they're in my way. They're mobs, Mom. They're evil. They bad.
Would you kill Creepy?
No.
Or Fred?
No.
They're mobs, Joe. They're evil.
Some are.
Try to knock me off this thing, Jesse.
Sorry.
Told you to hang on. Here goes a spider. This is where they get the underworm.
But it's all I can do to hold on.
Not yet. No, that's at the end of this episode.
Oh, I thought that was right in here. Nuh-uh, it is, see?
Yeah, but that's not where they reunite the Enderman.
Right, no.
That's later in the episode. Okay. Dang it.
Damn. Damn. And you killed her, too.
M horse.
Bye, Petra.
M horse.
Well, thankfully, it's only right there.
It's all I can do to hold on. What?
Earth? They're not on Earth, honey. They're on
Minecraft. No! Dang it!
You can do it.
No. The only reason why I died is either because I got hit too many times, or that one that went down hit me.
Ah. Turn around to see if it's gaining. It's all I can do to hold on.
So just hold on, don't worry about it. We know it's gaining.
Well, kind of obvious.
Hold on, Petra, hold on.
Dang.
Cute. Right. Left. Right.
Right. I'm good at this one.
I just figured I'd help. Cute.
Have you done this before? No. Have I done this before on computer? No.
Exactly. So get off my back, Jack.
What if I...
Oh, no! Jesse, look out!
Go get him.
Enderman move blocks. It's what they do.
Hey guys, come on.
Gotta build a new one, like right now.
And then let's pick it up blocks. That's all right.
Come on, faster. Need more blocks. I got some.
Thank you. Come on, game. Thank you. Come on, game.
Axel, you're screaming in my ear.
Sorry.
Sorry. Get over it. He's excited. You should be too.
No.
You rented the away.
Yeah, but then you find something a little crazy happening.
Is that? Yep, that's him.
We made it.
You sure?
We actually made it.
Oh.
Jesse, Gabriel was saying some pretty weird stuff back on that horse.
He might have wither sickness.
I don't know. You never acted the way he's been acting. I'll go talk to him.
It's called amnesia.
Hey, how are you feeling?
I'm afraid I don't feel much like myself at the moment.
Wither
Gabriel, it really is you.
Oh, I knew if anybody could outrun death, it would be you.
Who are you people?
It's me, Eligard. Come on.
Oh, friend. Don't you recognize us?
Nope.
He's sick. We've known each other for a very long time. The Witherstorm did something to him.
You mean that thing we just rode on?
No, that was a horse. What a terrible turn of events.
The thing you were trapped
in. You're the one who rescued me.
Yes.
Tell me, please, what is going on?
No clue.
Only blackness. You were there.
You were trapped.
And then we were galloping.
We were caught in the Witherstorm, trapped.
Fluffy, get in here. Come here. Come here, Fluff. Because Mama's going to slap your butt. Come here. Come here.
I was sure I was a goner.
Come here.
Well, you are.
Come here.
You made it back alive.
Stay in here. You're dumb enough to walk over here. Madness. I told you I was gonna slap you.
I almost managed to forget.
Well, you always he always comes over even if you call him over.
That's what he does.
Gone. You stay out from there.
How?
No.
How could this have happened? Who's not just a friend, but a member
he
of the Order of the
us
Stone?
To fight. You. He wanted us to.
He knew the risks, and still he let me take his armor.
He was so brave. He was also incredibly stupid, but...
Well, it's better that you be incredibly stupid.
Being emotional is getting us nowhere!
I want to
know is what happened out there today. Why
no,
is that
she
thing
would have
still
been the
alive?
One if we would have taken her armor.
My instructions were simple. You were the one in the middle of everything. What went wrong?
The formidabomb just wasn't strong enough.
Your
F-bomb
failed.
Apart, but it didn't make a dent in the command block.
So the command block is still out there?
Of course it is.
Oh, great. And now, to make matters worse, we've gone from one Witherstorm to three. Our plan was a total failure. I should have passed the
relax.
Battle saying you to the abyss. Why didn't I destroy that cursed block ages ago?
So is the command block controlling all three Witherstorms?
Why are you asking me? Am I expected to know every last thing in the universe? I need a moment to think.
You need a chill pill.
Is it always like this?
You have no idea.
Legit.
Right there.
That jacket. I recognize it.
Lucas always wears that jacket.
There were other people wearing that very same jacket when I was thrown from the monster.
That's good to know. They all survived.
What I've got to do is keep Lucas from going. Because
if what Gabriel said is true,
right.
I mean,
so if he goes, he dies.
I thought for sure they were gone. But if they were just trapped in the Witherstorm, Lucas, your friends could still be out there.
I know. And that means I gotta go after them.
No, you don't.
They might need me, Jesse.
Well,
I gotcha.
Ruben!
Hey, buddy. You doing okay?
Oh, no.
No.
Of course you are. Say the same for everyone else.
Yep. Hey, Lucas, no. You ain't leaving.
Gravel? No. Dirt? Don't think so. Lucas, what are you doing?
I told you. I'm going after my friends.
No, you're not.
I thought the other ocelots were dead, but if they're not, I need to go.
Well, yeah, them. In the next episode, they become jerks.
I can't leave them
maybe
alone.
You should have been.
Not with three wither storms. No.
Crap.
I've got to try, Jesse. Otherwise, I just couldn't live with myself.
But Lucas,
look, you and me, we've made a pretty good team so far. I even call us friends, so I hope you understand why I need to go help my old friends. They do it for me. Same way you'd go back for any of your friends.
But we are helping them. Saving the world saves them, too.
Isn't that just kind of abstract?
No. The number one thing you can do for them is to make sure we defeat those Witherstorms.
I guess you got a point. Okay. I'll stay. I just really hope they're all right. Thanks. I'm gonna go check on my horses.
Whoa, easy there, Petra.
Stop fussing over me. I'm fine.
Hello, hello.
Petra, how are you doing? You feeling any better?
Better is relative. If I just sit here and don't move, breathe, it's almost bearable.
Man, if it wasn't for Ivor, she wouldn't even be like this.
No kidding. That's not exactly true. Ivor built the wither, sure, but he couldn't have done it without that skull I gave him. I've just taken a second to think about
you
it.
You didn't know.
All I cared about
I was there
was
too.
Getting that stupid diamond.
There's no way you could have known what happened. No one's ever seen anything like this.
Still, I'm gonna do everything I can to make this right. Petra, I know this isn't easy to hear.
Yeah.
But you're too sick to be going anywhere. I'm not that sick.
Maybe you should rest in this cave for a while. I mean, it's safe, defensible.
If I say I'm fine, then I'm...
Yeah, you sound it.
Fine. If you try to keep going,
we need you.
No.
You need to rest
way.
Up.
I'm not a quitter.
You need
I'm
to
not
rest
seeing
up.
You are.
You are.
I can
actually need to keep fighting. There's no time to sit around relaxing in some cave.
Jesse. Thanks, Jesse. Knew you'd understand. Just give me a little time to catch my breath, and I'll be fine.
This is a bad idea, Jesse.
Yeah, well, it's Petra's call.
Well, Sheena, if the wither storm's out there and they can't stop it at the time, she might as well just fight and get it out of herself before she, flatlines.
Flatlines.
That's what I call it sometimes. Already talked to them. Come on. Don't let me out when I die in the room, babe. What's in?
What's in the chest?
Some leftover cobblestone. Might come in handy.
Right.
Thank you. I want to build with Gabriel's amulet.
Not gonna lie, but we've done
really
the worst,
just
right?
Gabbed out.
Have we?
Denver.
How's it going? Tell me, Jesse, who is this person? He's insulting me. One minute I think I'm talking to a friend, the next I'm being
best
made fun of.
Redstone engineer ever.
That right there is Eligar. Ellie to you.
Eligar. And how do I know her exactly?
Friend.
I sense we have a history, but...
You should have said you thought
she's your friend. She's been your friend for a very long time.
Really?
Really? You go way back.
It isn't working. He doesn't remember anything.
Talk to him about your past. Something only you would know about.
Like what? We haven't seen each other for so long. I don't know what would even help.
Tell him more about the order.
Talk about the Ender Dragon.
You didn't bring it up last time.
Well, it would have been funny. it's like, you know who defeated that Ender Dragon? Was it Jesse?
We did some amazing things together. Amazing, I tell you. We used to think we were invincible. And perhaps we were.
Thank you for sharing that with me. And Jesse, thank you too. You've been a big help here. I need to repay your kindness. I'm not sure how exactly.
Just have a go.
But I want to express my gratitude.
It's no problem.
No problem. I'd have done it for anyone.
All the same, you have my thanks. Now then, tell me more about this Order of the Stone.
I'm not even sure where to start. Sorry, Reuben. I don't really feel like company.
Aww.
Jerk.
Reuben!
I didn't talk to Soren outside of Luca's eye.
Reuben!
Whoa!
I'm looking for you.
Don't run off on me, okay?
I wonder where Soren went. I want to talk about Gabriel.
Who Gabriel? Okay. I mean, he's supposed to be Gabriel the Warrior. Yeah, I guess none of the Order are how we imagine them. The world needs us, Reuben. So much of it has already been reduced to bedrock. It's up to us to save the rest of it. Well, maybe that is a lot of pressure for just a person and a pig, but to find a way.
That's what I said. I wonder where Sorant went. Ooh, maybe he went up in this ladder. Whose voice do I hear?
You say that like it's my fault. It is your fault.
Whose voice? Is that Gabriel's voice?
Sorant, you need to listen to me.
I know.
Oh,
hi,
Eivor.
Stop arguing.
Would you both stop arguing, please?
Oh, no, this isn't an argument. It's me trying to make Eivor leave us alone.
I told you, I wouldn't have followed you here without good reason.
Eivor, speak.
Good reason.
What you don't understand is, you are all in very grave danger. Obviously!
No, I mean specifically this group. The Windstorm is acting randomly. It's following Gabriel. Gabriel? You see, I may have programmed it to follow his amulet.
You mean the Order's amulet?
Oh, don't be so dramatic. You also know I was the one he gave the amulet to?
What? I didn't know. Eivor, you fool. You created a monster that's following Jesse. And it's only getting stronger.
You don't think I realize that? Nothing can stop those things.
Nothing even hurts them.
Well, except Enderman.
Enderman? Jesse's right. Wither's gaze passed over them, and they went wild. If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes...
So,
I'll give you this, Eivor. You have provided the basis for an incredible experiment. Enough Endermen working together might destroy a Wither Swamp entirely. It's a promising concept, at least in theory.
Is that even possible?
Yes. Yes, I think it might be. Mm-hmm. We simply need to get a large group of them into the Swamp's vicinity. There's probably more than enough of them. An unintended side effect of you flooding the end.
This is just like the old days, Sorin. You and your crazy ideas.
Eivor, for once.
Question is, how to bring the Storms and the Endermen together?
Endermen aren't pets. They don't follow orders. At least, not from mere mortals.
The Witherstorms are already chasing us. We just get them to chase us to your fortress again.
Yes. Yes, that's it. They'll be caught between a rock and a hard place.
Literally.
We can't bring the Endermen to the Witherstorms. We bring the Witherstorms to the Endermen. Just one problem.
They just made a reference to what the episode's called. We'll lead them to a block in a hard place.
We're forgetting about the command block.
Ugh. Yes. It's clear now that no weapons are destroyed. Not even a formidable.
Actually, I may have a solution to that. You see, when I first took possession of the command block...
You mean stole it?
Yes, well, I created a failsafe. A backup plan, just in case.
Well, I'd say just in case is here.
And I'm inclined to agree.
Ivor, how could you keep this secret?
Oh, believe you me, keeping secrets is easy. So I made something. An enchanting book. One that contains the power of the command block itself. Use it to enchant a weapon, and you'll be able to smash the command block to bits. Forever.
Yes. Yes, that's it. It could very well solve all our problems.
What are we waiting for? Let's go get that book.
Just one problem.
It's at my secret lab, which is sort of far away. How far could it possibly be?
Let's just say
it's the farthest place a person can travel before being utterly
destroyed.
Yes,
this is right after this, right before we start the adventure to the Far Lands, we're gonna
end it?
Yeah. Think right around in here. We're gonna get to the black screen.
So quickly. We're not safe anywhere, are we?
No.
Well,
it's
we can't
following us.
And wait for it. It's following us.
So what do we do? Guys, there's a reason it's been following us. Ivor says it's because of the amulet that Gabriel
Ivor? Oh, I'll be. It is you.
A pleasure, as always, Elagard.
Hello, my name is Gabriel.
Somebody pinch me. Anyway, I wish figured out that the girls are drawn to the amulet, so we're going to lure them back to Soren's fortress and destroy the command block with an enchanted super weapon.
You figured all that out just now?
Yeah.
The point is, we need to get moving. We aren't safe. Not as long as we have that amulet.
I'll take it.
No.
I can't, yet I have to.
There's no way I can let you do that, Axel.
You don't understand. I'm not asking. I thought you'd trust me by now. You just go make that super weapon. I'll meet you back at Soren's fortress.
Okay.
Well, Axel shouldn't have to do this alone. I'm going with him.
I appreciate that.
Jesse, I'm going with him too. Like you said, I need to keep fighting.
Well, I'm going with Jesse. I pledged to help, and that's what I must do.
Good job,
my friends are still out there somewhere.
We must do this for them.
Fluffy.
Look, get in here!
Oh, crap, I missed it.
Jesse, let's try our handshake again, just once for the road.
The redstone wrap? You got it.
Oh, well. Real heroes don't need handshakes anyway.
Missed it.
I'll see you at Soren's, alright?
Not if I see you first.
Alright.
See, it didn't even start the intro yet.
No, but we've already hit 20 minutes. I have to take and cut that one video in half anyways. In fact, that one that we just did, it's going to probably end up being in threes because it's over 75 minutes long. So I'm going to have to cut in threes, which means I have to now record an intro and one outro, and then just use it as intro and outro on the... And add it in the beginning and the end.
Oh. Okay, peeps. If you like this video,
let us know
by hitting that like button. You should comment down below. Like, subscribe. And we'll see you in the next video. Actually, after you subscribe, hit that bell to join the notification peanut butter chocolate. Ice Cream Squad.
Sweet. Bye, peeps.
Bye.